So our team starting tonight is Walla Coffee. I will invite Walla Coffee in front.
Good evening. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Moses Kuchola and I'm with Walla Coffee. As you all know, that the coffee drinking culture has been around for centuries, but for a developing country like Malawi, the culture is still new, and this is why. According to research that was done by the Standard Bank of Malawi, statistics show that our middle class in Malawi is growing. And for example, in Lilongwe, the middle class make about 21.32% of Lilongwe's population. In addition to that, we have a lot of expatriates that are coming into the country to work for different mission organizations or international organizations. With them, we are being introduced to new trends. While eating out was considered a luxury in the last decade, right now it is normal. Everyone is doing it. Most families, they're hanging out, eating food outside their homes. Furthermore, people would prefer to go to a cafe or a restaurant to talk about their business agendas than to sit in a conference room or in an office to talk about them. Hence, a lot of people would enjoy doing business luncheons. To make it even better, Malawi's gross domestic product for the last decade has averaged about 4.4%. This is why now is the right time to invest into cafes and restaurants and create more places for these people to hang out and enjoy food and hot beverages outside their homes. So ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you Walla Coffee.
So what is Walla? Walla is Chichewa and it means to shine. Walla Coffee, however, is a coffee shop that will offer a variety of beverages such as tea and, of course, coffee. We will have beautiful Afrocentric interior to give customers a wonderful experience and just so they can enjoy the ambience. We'll also take advantage of the many talented Malawians and offer regular entertainment to our customers such as poetry nights, open mics, and jazz nights in music and poetry. The team behind Walla Coffee is a team of five. One of us is not here today. And what makes this team so great is we have all gone through ABI and it has really helped equip us in business. And we also do have various experience in other areas in business such as operations and sales, just to mention a few. We did research and we found that yes, our target market is expatriates and especially the growing middle class Malawian. As we already mentioned, they are the ones that are also adopting this trends. We also found that when we did a survey, we also found that 81.6% do take coffee on a regular basis and actively seek out coffee shops so that they can work and socialize with their friends and loved ones. We also did research and we found that the two most effective ways for us to promote ourselves to the people is by direct engagement, letting people know who we are on a personal basis, and to also advertise on platforms such as Biz Malawi or Internations, the I, because these are platforms that people use to get to know the city better and what it offers. Moving on to our live pilot project. We conducted a live pilot project and we had it here at ABC. We served about 37 guests and we offered tea, smoothies, and coffee as well, obviously. And we managed to make a 21.7% profit. We got customer feedback and in writing so that we know exactly how the customers felt on their experience and what it is we can improve on and what they liked and did not like.
All right, so you may wonder, what fighting chance does Walla Coffee have in an industry where we already have some coffee shops that are in existence? Well, I'll share with you some of our success factors. The first one is strategic location. While a lot of coffee shops in Malawi, they're set up in places where they're far away from offices or the busy areas, we want to be in the shopping malls, in the business centers. So I'll just show you a part of Lilongwe. So this is where we are. This is ABC and this is Pensacola. So as we go down, for us, our priority would be a place like this one where we have a lot of shopping centers. As you can see, we have one cafe over there and there is another one over there. So there are a lot of places that are like this in Lilongwe and other areas in Malawi. So that would be the place, those would be the kind of places that we're going to prioritize. In addition to that, we're going to do something that no other coffee is doing, and that is to offer mobile services. We're going to have a truck called Walla Truck, and with this truck, we can go and park outside the US Embassy or the Parliament. Or we're also going to use it to cater for events. For example, recently we had a lack of stores. We were shocked to hear that a lot of people were looking for coffee, but there was only one coffee shop that was providing coffee, that is Cafe Fusion. So we'll be able to use our coffee truck to be able to cater for those events as well. And finally, we want to have multiple locations. We want to be in Lilongwe, we want to be in Blantyre, we want to be a brand that's going to be known all over Southeast Africa. So that's our long-term goal. For us to pull off this business idea, it's going to require about $40,000, but for a start, we're asking for $19,825. How we assume to use that money, I'll break it down during the Q&A question, but if we are going to be able to get that money, this is what we can achieve with it. So these are our revenue projections. As you can see, our first year, we're still going to make a profit, but we're not breaking even yet. We're expecting to break even after two and a half years into operations. But in the first year, we're going to have a net margin of about 7%. And as we go to all the way to the fifth year, we'll have about 18% net margin. Our cash flows will look as follows. So as you can see, in the first year, we still have some ROI, and that's the 15% you see over there. And in the last year, our return on investment is going to be about 52%. And just to emphasize on that, you can have a look at this graph. As we go along, our graph is going up, which means our ROI is also going up. Thank you so much for listening. I'll open now the floor to questions. Thank you.